Yesterday, a man is hospitalized after eating food from an Arapahoe County Taco Bell. Officials are now saying that lab testing confirmed the man ingested rat poison. Now, this comes after officials say that he got into a verbal altercation with employees at that location. No word yet on any possible charges.